Welcome back to our video series to help you create a high converting Shopify store with Pagefly. In today's video, you'll learn how to link an element to a specific section on your page. So the premise here is that when a customer clicks this button, they will automatically be directed to this section further down the page. So to do that, the very first thing we'll need to do is name the section to easily identify it. So we can come to sections, click on this section, and then rename. Then we go back to the top and we choose the element that we want to assign the action to, which is the button. Selected, come to the right toolbar under action, and then choose the option scroll to section. And then from here in the drop down box, you can choose any one of your sections. And this is the reason that I renamed the section, just to easily identify it. So we'll click that, and then we'll publish, and then live view. So now when we click on the view detail button, we're automatically redirected further down the page to a different section. And that is how you link an element to a specific section on your page. Don't forget, you can reach us on the Pagefly 24-hour support line within the Pagefly dashboard.